So put the poem down now and slowly back away. Hey, why are you still reading? That isn't very nice. I have asked you once politely, don't make me ask you twice. I am telling you it's private, do not read one more line. Hey, that's one more, now stop it, this isn't yours, it's mine. You're not allowed to read this, you really have to stop. If you don't read this instant, I swear I will call a cop. He will have you off in handcuffs, he will lock up or in jail. And leave you there forever until you're old and fair. Your friends will all forget you, won't be even niece. Your family too will likely forget that cats exist. And all because you read this instead of having fun. It's too late now, amigo, the poem's nearly done. There's only one solution, that's what you have to do. Tell all your friends and family, they shouldn't read it too. They shouldn't read it too. They shouldn't read it too.